What's up, guys? This is Ghoul97, and we're gonna play Alien Isolation. In fact, we're gonna finish Alien Isolation. And Happy New Year, by the way. That was a close call. I threw a Molotov at an alien. That was cool. Two aliens. Yeah, you two better run. Yeah, one alien is bad enough, but two aliens? Yikes. Nope. Go hang out with that android. Uh-oh. Nest. I gotta get a picture of this quick. Yeah, these are eggs. You can't make omelets up. These eggs you cannot make omelets out of. I felt like something was in my throat. Piece of hair. Biscuits. You face huggers aren't getting in my face. Squash them like bugs, like the bugs they are. Ooh, killed two with one bullet. I just shot a bunch of face huggers. Two aliens. Yeah, the aliens are stirring a new nest. Saskakiyu, and yeah, I posted on Facebook like a picture of Saskakiyu, and yeah, she's my girl. I love Saskakiyu, and hopefully the Bulgarian heterophobe is not stalking me right now like he always is. Caution, what for? That's the least of our problems. Holy!
Jesus. Just let me make it through here.
Holy schnikes. too close. Yeah, I don't share my Facebook because my Facebook is private. It's private information. Yeah, my Facebook is private information. Only real life friends are allowed on there, are allowed to hear about it. Biscuits! Make a meme quick. There we go. There. I killed three face huggers. Sevastopol's going down. Yeah, I'm making that mistake again. Go to space, they said. It would be an adventure. Oh, I see a xenomorph. Thank you. I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party? Beautiful destruction. Now it's truly Rip Sevastopol.
I'm on my way up to the bridge.
I'm getting to the bridge. How did that alien get here? Does anybody have any theories about how that alien got in the Torrens? Let me know in the comment section down below if you have a theory. If you have a theory about how the alien got in the Torrens. dish, dish, dish. Yeah, the credits. Now I'm going to play the survivor mode. and saw me. Yeah. The gas giant. Blood. big dog. Threw a Molotov at an alien. Organizing my memes that I collected. Let me take the time to reintroduce this to you. This black CDR. Ain't it wonderful? It'll cost me 25 cents. How cool is that? Great for computer writing. And I have a computer. Alright, no more fooling around. I'm gonna switch to Minecraft. I heard the Bulgarian heterophobe wants to start a YouTube channel. Well, I say, good luck with that.
What is he even gonna make?
Probably some dumb content, I'm sure. Well, I hope you guys like this video. Be sure to like and subscribe.